yeah, where'd you go? You haven't been answering your phone. Not saying I'm mad, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, I hate to say, people don't believe in you these days. Not saying I don't, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, we haven't talked in a while. I'm all grown up now, but still feel like a child. And I'm sorry that I only holler when I need a favor, but all my people really need a savior. Enough about me, what about you, dog? You beefing with science? And by the way, I got some bad pressure in my sinus. It may be a migraine, it may be the climate change, but who am I to talk? I haven't recycled in 5 days. Dear God, we still celebrate Christmas, cause the novelty of holidays is really big business. You heard the prophecy of old Saint Nick. I heard this year he got Miss Claus some big fake tits. And the longer you go missing, the more the story's twisted, and people count the days to make their birthday wishes. And it's never gonna change. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, where'd you go? You haven't been answering your phone. Not saying I'm mad, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Oh dear God, I hate to say, people don't believe in you these days. Not saying I don't, but the world is fucked up. So you should come around more. Goddamn. People say that I'm insensitive and that I use your name in vain, and I should be more sensitive. But I bet they mean more secretive to not expose the hypocrite in every walking piece of shit. And hiding is insulting your intelligence. That fake ass walking around in Sunday's best, when they know the world revolves around money and sex. The worst people are the first to forget. I bite my tongue but can't change how I think. I talk to you because I can't afford a shrink. It's the everyday people do the ugliest things. And it's never gonna change.